This is a demonstration of uniform circular motion. Uniform circular motion is when an object moves in a circle at a constant speed. And you may notice that although the speed is constant, the velocity is not. The velocity is a measure of both the speed, how fast it's moving, as well as the direction. So as it comes around in the circle, here it's moving that way, this way. So those two velocity vectors are not the same, but their magnitudes, which are the speed, are the same. So as long as I'm moving this in a circle and trying to keep it uniform in speed, that is uniform circular motion. Another example of uniform circular motion would be just like this. If I keep a nice constant speed, it's moving in a circle. An example of non-uniform circular motion would be if I go vertically like this. Now, why is this non-uniform circular motion? It's because as the ball is rising on this side, gravity is acting against it, trying to slow it down. So in fact, at the peak, it reaches its slowest speed. And then as it's coming down over on the other side, gravity is acting to speed it up. So it's speeding up, coming down this side, it's reaching its maximum speed at the bottom, its minimum speed at the top, and we therefore have non-uniform circular motion. If I slow it down a little bit, you can see that the string is going a little bit slack near the top. And that is uniform and non-uniform circular motion.